go.
You're coming up to another control room. Looks like it's still occupied. My guess is there's a bunch more soldiers heading your way. Quick, search the room. There should be some combine turrets nearby. I can reprogram these turrets to attack the enemy.
There's a lot of incoming soldiers that I get to see. Oh, here we go. I don't think this qualifies as a lot of soldiers. Oh crap. Oh. Awesome, I can just re-put them on. Too OP. Right, so I just keep doing this. Oh no, my turn. Imagine if these were the turrets from Portal. How good that would be. Come on.
Be there in a second, Gordon.
Glad to see you're okay. I called it. I knew she was going to jump over the streets.
Overzealous, I admit, but he was too tempting a prize to simply turn loose. especially in the absence of Gordon Freeman.
You would have had Freeman if you'd been patient and just waited for my signal.
We weren't entirely sure you were ever going to get around to that. Human loyalties being what they are.
Dr. Burton, as I have stated before, you have to let Eli come around on his own.
I have known Dr. Vance far longer than you. I'm afraid your feelings for him may have blinded you.
Feelings? This has nothing to do with feelings. It's a simple truth that when Eli believes
this is not open to debate, Dr. Mossman.
Doctor, please.
So sorry, Judith. I'm all out of time.
Damn her! I don't believe this!
Is Mossman's with them?
Come on, Gordon. Now we've really got to hurry. Go on ahead. I'll disrupt the next level of security and catch up with you when I can.
I'm guessing the loading sequence when I get to the bottom of the staircase. Ah. What the? Okay. Apparently I broke the wooden thing, so I died. Nope, he's dead. Back to make a bridge. I don't know if I can like rotate these things. There. I don't know if I have enough to make an actual bridge, though, so I'm just gonna have to see. This is complicated. That might be enough. Indeed. That worked pretty well. Let's raise this one. I don't know what this crossbow does. I still never used it. I'm gonna use one shot of it just to see what it does. I think it might light them on fire or explode. Okay, where am I supposed to go? Oh. thinking more guards now. I guess it's just a one-shot weapon. Can I go from the other way? I hear a big crash or things or something in here, probably. There's some right here. That looks like right behind me. City in here. Which means I've probably got a long cooldown sequence here. Like in this setup. He comes going down the stairs, or not? He's just gonna stay up there like a stupid guy. Look at this. I've got a triangle here of just turrets protecting me. It's awesome. I just have to wait it out. Shotgun this turret that's just gonna keep shooting no matter what you do. Yeah, you take a lot of shots there. Don't take damage. Okay. I don't know exactly how long I have to hold out here. Okay, you're still gonna. Gordon Freeman.
like you could have used some help. I won't leave you again, though. Now let's track down Moss.
Now. Okay, here we go.